Number one. Number two, if you read right below that, it says, we reject the teaching that God is three persons, one essence. And what people say is, oh, I reject, rejects the Trinity. Total lie. 100% lie. I reject the Orthodox view of the Trinity, but I do not reject the Trinity. The Trinity teaches that there are three within God's nature that are also...